On January 2016, an Orthodox synagogue hired their first female rabbi. What are your thoughts?
Molly loves asking me these kinds of questions. I think that Jewish women can and should be educated to the highest degree. In a very beautiful talk on Parshas Emor, the Rebbe speaks about women learning not only Chumash, but law, Talmud, and mysticism. And that in order to fulfill any of the six constant mitzvahs, to love God, to believe in Him, unify His name, know Him, fear Him, and not to be seduced by the world, by our eyes, we have to have a mystical understanding. So I fully support women's education and am passionate about it. But a woman cannot be a rabbi. I spent a lot of time studying. I'm not a rabbi, and I never would be. I'm a coach. I guide people. Women are very close emotionally to the other. And in order to rule and pass law, there needs to be a certain measure of objectivity. So could this person be a community role model? Could she inspire others and educate others? Yes. But to be a rabbi, she cannot. Because in Jewish law, a rabbi is receiving that ordination directly from Moses through Yehoshua down the generations. It is not a man-made construct. It's divine. And a woman cannot step into that role just like a man cannot give birth. We don't see it as different because we think, well, a man can't give birth. That's physiological. But if it's abstract, like Rabbi Aaron was speaking about abstractions, if it's abstract, then somehow we could shift it around.
Thank you, Mrs. Tzukernik.